Good afternoon, everybody. I'm going to present a paper on Intuition, a Method of Communication, Thinking Through Bergson and Deleuze Model. Before writing this paper, I started a few questions. For example, how can I communicate with my close people through mind without any gadgets? How mind can travel in different times? How is it possible to predict earthquakes, cyclones, etc. by getting clues from nature? Mind gets induced from external sources and works accordingly means, is it outside too? How to stop the unending surveillance? Or how to escape from it? These are the questions that I framed and I started searching answers for this. When I started reading Deleuze, he quotes, "We are moving toward controlled societies that no longer operate by confining people but through continuous control and instant communication. Maybe speech and communication have been corrupted. Creating has always been something different from communicating. The key thing may be to create vacuums of non-communication circuit breakers so we can elude control," unquote. This is in conversation with Antonio Negri. Deleuze contemplates that the speech and communication have been corrupted. So the need for creation of speech and communication in new form is the immediate solution for the control that the human society undergoes in the present circumstances. The communication is not only through speech or writing, it is beyond physical or material form. It is not only technological, it is abstract, philosophical, and beyond rational terms. In this age of surveillance, communication cannot be open or transparent, let us rely on the innate communication, in other words, the communication based on cognition, perception, sensation, and brain waves. This communication has been named as a model of exchange, it is intuition.